Peggy 18.
You know, I pray for daughters. Every night your mother was pregnant with both of you. Please, God, a daughter. Anything but a son. Anything but another me. Legacy, Javier. It's all anyone leaves behind. Be brothers before it's too late.
The season is absolutely about family, and family is about what you bring to it.
At the end of the day, it's a study of humanity and what we really are at our core and where our values lie. And in particular, the question of what is more important, survival or empathy, your life or your soul. And the choices that reflect that, I find, are usually our most powerful. At the very least, are the ones that I remember the most, and I think it's the ones that our fans remember the most as well.
What's important to you is going to be a life or death decision to someone else. You're going to make decisions that lead to characters living, characters dying, and it's going to be about what you care about as a person.
The secrets that you have created, the seeds of emotion that we have planted, whether you knew it or not, are all going to be brought to light here.
One moment can blossom into a completely different emotional experience with a character. Players oftentimes do a thing that they know is going to have consequences, but they can't not be true to the character that they feel they've created. Like, my Javi loves Kate, and I don't care if my brother loses his shit. We want to play with that tension. We want the player to kind of choose between what they think might be right and what they know they must do.
We think a lot about the player experience, that they have appealing choices, but appealing doesn't always mean pleasant. Appealing doesn't always mean fun. Appealing might mean the lesser of two evils.
We want to give you these, as we like to call them, rage pausers, where you pause the game, you throw down your controller, and you take a walk around the house because you can't decide what you want to do. And there are more moments like that in our finale, so get ready to press that pause button.